14 young women have now been attacked at tube stations across the capital. Their assailant, who's thought to have a grudge against women, has sprayed their legs and clothes with acid, burning one victim so badly she needed hospital treatment. Detectives originally believed the incidents were confined to the West End at Tottenham Court Road and Oxford Circus. But eight more women have come forward today to report further attacks at Covent Garden, Liverpool Street, Knightsbridge, Kensington and Victoria.
The bulk of the attacks have taken place here at Tottenham Court Road. A team of detectives are this lunchtime working undercover to try and catch the man, but it's like looking for a needle in a haystack among the hundreds of shoppers and commuters passing through the station every hour.